solo block from Sam Fry. That'll do it. Notre Dame has knocked off Michigan State in straight sets. And for the second time in less than a week, they have beaten a ranked opponent.